I'm going to show you a way to capture small business leads that feels like cheating. I'm going to enter this prompt into Claude, and once this prompt runs, I'm going to have to give it two additional pieces of information: location and business category. Let's look at bakeries in Virginia Beach. Now Claude is going to go out and research and find bakeries based on the criteria that I set in my prompt that fit the services that I sell as a small business. And it's gonna look for contact information. And if it can't find it, it might even look on Instagram and other social media to find email addresses. Now, like magic, it's gonna start adding those new business leads to an Airtable that I have set up here. You can see that they're popping in real time. And not only is it going to find new leads, but it's gonna tell me what the website's lacking so it can fit the services that I wanna sell. It's gonna tell me the opportunity for modernization, and it's going to tell me AI solutions that are a great fit for this prospect. If the prospect meets a certain score, it's then going to automatically write an email to pitch my services. And pretty soon, we're gonna see those emails start to pop up in my Gmail drafts folder. Oh, there they are. And check it out. We have a personalized email to this bakery based on what I can offer this business. If you want to learn how to do this yourself, there's a link to a longer video below where I go more in depth and offer a guide and the prompts that I use. If you like this, please like and subscribe and sign up for the Viable Edge newsletter at viableedge.com. Thank you so much.